games.
Resident Evil Stars.
Okay, so we gotta
the only one who made it?
Find a way above ground.
No.
We're on fine for health. Okay for ammo. Jesus. And it looks as if we're back in a sewers area.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Oh, damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Okay, I don't know what's coming up. Mine rounds? I thought they were acid rounds. Definitely looks like we've got a boss battle coming on again. Okay, let's see what these mine rounds can do. Looks like we're in the sewers. Oh, cool. I like them. They are good. Okay. Oh no. Didn't quite finish that one off. This looks like the bit where Nemesis grabbed us by the head last time.
Booker's still alive. I can't stay here.
Escape the creature. He's obviously going to come back for us. This looks like an area where Jill battles Nemesis in the original game. I think she battles him in like a little garden area similar to this, and at the end of that battle there's the cutscene and Jill gets infected. Ah, Mr. Charlie hidden there. I'm guessing the story's gonna be the same with that. We're getting a lot of health, so I am expecting a boss battle to happen here. Probably should have saved them mine rounds. Oh, here he is.
Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Holy shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Oh, he's got it bigger. Jesus.
Ah!
Come on, they're over my mind. Nice. Right, I don't know where he is. Where's he gone? He's in front of me. Box somewhere out of there. What's in here? Remember, we're playing it on hardcore mode. Oh, we got lucky there. Let's combine that. Oh shit! Don't stop running. We've got a lot of shotgun rounds. Go. Oh no! We're still on fine, that's good. Oh shit. Are we for health? Danger. Let's use the first aid spray. Oh shit! What? Oh shit! We're in danger again. Right. Uh-oh. That's not good. Get up, Jill. Danger every time he does that. Okay. There's some more ammo. Oh, whoa. Jesus. What is he doing? Anything here? No, we've done that. There's definitely some more ammo somewhere. He can do that all he likes. I'm not. I'm gonna leave him to it. If he doesn't attack me, he can running around. Oh, I've got more mine rounds. Cool. More mine rounds. I think they are going to be the key to obviously beating him. Oh, I need help. Need it. Right. Okay. Oh, I've only got a red herb. That's not good. Need to find a green herb quick. There is something else here. I don't think it's a green herb though. Hang on, bullets. I haven't got the space for them. Right, where is he? Got the mine rounds back. Oh no, we haven't. There was a green herb here. Use them. Oh, wrong ones. Okay, I've got all mine rounds equipped. I do like these mine rounds. Oh wow, that actually landed on it. Is he... He's going on the building this again. Right, if we... Right, that should get him.
I'm gonna kill you.
What's that over there? That's just a siren.
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
Okay, if he wants to run about like that, I'm just gonna check up where we can be loaded. Okay, he's back. So now we are back on the shotgun. I'm not entirely sure where I'm meant to be shooting, either the head or the chest again. Right, it's not gonna bother while he's running. So maybe the handgun, maybe, but. Speed him. Got a lot of hang points. Oh, that's different.
You're about to take a nasty fall.
Oh, wow. I'm on fire. Dead. Danger again. Missed them. That got him. Oh shit. Here we go. He's on the building again. Switch them mine rounds.
I'm gonna kill you.
Ow. He's doing his run thing again. This is what we need, some of these mines. Building over there. Switch to the mine rounds. Switch to the flame rounds. And while he's down like that, hit him at one end.
I
around the building again. Yep. Okay, again, let's get the mine rounds on it.
I'm gonna kill you!
Switch it back to the flame rounds. Okay, we're doing good. No, we're not. Oh, come on. Yeah, get back on your build. Right. Let's change back to mine rounds. There we go. Get the shotgun out. Angry. Oh shit. Shit. Didn't give me a chance there. Get away, get away. Right. Flame around. Is he? Where is he?
It's too hard to hit while it's moving.
Yeah, we get that. Okay, let's. Last mine round. Goes down. We hit that and switch up to. Let's go to shotgun. Oh shit! Oh no! Got no health left other than a red herb. That's not good. So much handgun ammo as well.
This fucker is fast.
Just gonna get dizzy. Guess while he is doing that, I should really be looking for more ammo. I think I've picked everything up. Nope, what's this? Shotgun shells. Something here. More mine rounds, we need them. Oh shit, I didn't realise he was behind me. Go, go, go. With the flame rounds, I only want to hit him when he's not alight. Ah, there we go. He's going to go do his running trick. So I'm going to switch. I know we've got the mine rounds. Hit one here. Switch to the shotgun. And. Here we go again. Some more mine rounds here. Thank you. I should have a little bit more space. No. I need to reload the shotgun. Where is he? Is he on the building? Yeah, he is. Alright. That's fine. Here we go. Same again. The shotgun, all the rounds in the chamber, quickly switch to this one. Out the way, he's gonna jump. Nice. He's making a lot of damage, so wondering if that's opening up more supplies for me to collect. No. So he's doing his run again. I think this building here seems to be the easiest one to catch. Leave our mine on there. We'll do the same again. He stopped. Oh no! That was new. We're in danger. Let's use that first aid spray. Let's go. Oh shit.
Run, Jill, run.
Back up. Oh, is that mine gone? Yeah, we've lost that mine that was up there. There we go. Same again, shotgun. Switch to the mine. Oh shit. Got away there. Yeah, he's going back up. Let's try again. Oh, I wasn't reloaded. Done it.
Right, let's do this. Suck it! You're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Took down the beast. You just wouldn't step over his hands, would you?
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Okay, just got the achievement. I don't feel so good. It's for leaving the Clock Tower Plaza.
Jill! Hey, answer me. Damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.